doing tonight?
Hey.
Awesome. How was the party?
I guess it was good.
You guess?
Yeah. I was with like really amazing, good old childhood friends from Norway and Paul Johansson here from One Tree Hill.
Awesome.
Right over there. One Tree Hill star. One Tree Hill.
I'm sorry.
One Tree Hill star.
One Tree Hill.
Paul Johansson. Paul.
Are you trying to pass it on?
Wow.
Careful. We just went any farther.
Don't you step over
here.
Don't take that shit over here. I don't want that.
He's so shy. Like, switch your cameras over to Paul.
I like the British accent.
No, really.
You go over there.
Over there.
Hiding up.
Paul. One Tree Hill guy over there. Can you go?
Oh, he's running away.
Yeah. I hate drugs, and I think it is a way to get a consciousness level of humanity down. And I think the government planted it into society so that they could have more control over individuality and the connection one has at it. It happened in the 1960s, you know, they would send acid trips to laboratories in science labs to students, and it started that way. It's like, it's all a gimmick. It's all a way to get people to not awaken. Understand what's going on. Same with sports. During the Roman times, they created sports as a distraction.
Right, the friends and circuses.
Yeah, and it's so that we don't have power, and so that the government and the people who are greedy and money hungry, you know, it's a game. It's a total game, and it's funny how people can understand that. And I'm completely 100% sad that people don't understand that coke and pot and these drugs are just meant to put people asleep. And I'm sad about it. I've always been against it.
So what is your advice to not fall into that?
Into the intentions.